College lacrosse, CSU Pueblo visiting CC. The Tigers, well, they were feeling it in this one. Charlie Gans with the charge and the score there, and they were far from done. How about Luca Lietti with a nice little spin move here and a great goal? The onslaught was far from over. You know, Ethan Ferry did everything he could for CSU Pueblo. That is a great save there. And then later in the same sequence, another great save, but just not nearly enough around him. And Luca Lietti, well, he had more. This dude had a hat trick in him. He scores here, and it's all Tigers. They win this one 18-3. And that is your look at sports.